Recently, there's been some changes to CMHC rules, and it has some buyers concerned. Hi, I'm Ryan Shields with Century21Westman.com, and I'm here today with Chris Turcotte from Centum Mortgage Choice, and we're going to talk to you about exactly what those changes are. So a couple weeks ago, Chris, CMHC launched a new program, or I guess changed their program, that put somewhat of a cap on what each major bank could loan out every month.
That's right.
Initially, you saw it all over Facebook and all over the internet that everybody was like, oh, stuff's going to change. How much do you think that is actually going to affect the market?
Well, I think it's going to affect the market, but I think what people initially don't realize is if there is a bit of a silver lining. It really only impacts your major lenders. So you're looking at RBC, TD, the BMOs of the world. Who else am I leaving out? TD, Canada Trust, Royal Bank.
Yeah.
Because they're really the only four major banks that could actually hit that cap. It's a $350 million cap. They're really the only ones affected. So what's going to happen and what's going to get interesting for the consumer is when those major lenders hit that cap,
yeah,
there's going to be a premium to gain capital to keep lending. When a bank has to start paying more to get money to borrow, rates are going to go up.
Yeah. So as a new home buyer in that, do you see it immediately affecting a new buyer today? Like, is there that much of an impact that buyers should be aware of it right now?
I think if you get caught up, in the major lender game, it's really easy for everyone to walk into an RBC or a BMO or something, and it's kind of your immediate reaction to get a mortgage. I think it's now more important than ever to shop around, because
yeah,
I think there's definitely an opportunity where if you maybe see a mortgage broker, if we've got 30 different lenders that aren't all bound to that cap, there are definitely savings to be made. It's now more important than ever, though, to do your research, talk to a real estate professional, talk to a mortgage professional.
Okay. I know initially you and I had talked before we knew exactly how this was going to play out and what it might do. Do you see mortgage rates being a little bit more volatile right now, or is it still way too early in the game to really see how this might affect things?
No, I think you're going to see an immediate increase. It's kind of a unique timing right now where most people, and we hope that everyone is getting their ducks in a row, we hope that people buying now started the process a month to 2 months ago where they have those pre-approvals held. Those people right now that are in the buying process, maybe writing those offers, they're still safe. Where we're going to see the real ripple is the people trying to get pre-approved right now that go shopping a month or two from now.
Okay.
Where unfortunately they're still focused on the lower rate, it was there, they've read about it, and now it's no longer going to be available, and it's really going to impact how much they can afford.
Yeah, okay. Now you had mentioned kind of the four major banks being the biggest ones that are affected by it. So if somebody walks in to see you, as opposed to say the RBC or TD or something, there's obviously going to be more options for them, so there's probably a little bit better chance that lower rate will still be available for them. Is that correct?
Absolutely. Absolutely. Let's face it, the days of the 299 for the immediate future, and I'm going to say for a couple of years, I feel confident saying a couple of years, are gone. But are there savings there? Definitely. I'm one to never quote rates, but to put it in perspective this morning, if you were to look right now, RBC's special right now is 369. You know, for the right client, we still have anywhere from 315 to 325. When you factor that in a couple $100,000, it's some pretty substantial savings.
Yeah, okay, perfect. Well, if you have any questions about the new CMHC rules or mortgage financing in general, feel free to give me a call, Ryan Shields at Century21Westman.com, or if you want a little bit more specific information, feel free to call Chris at Centum Mortgage Choice.